6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh! The music's finished just on time too. That's crazy. Straight into a trailer, baby. Let's get it. Oh. Straight into it.
No.
What is it? 18 plus, baby. That's what I like to see.
That's what we like.
That's what we like to see.
Oh, what?
What is it? Oh, what? I'm confused. Debated.
What the fuck?
I'm so excited.
Oh, that was debate and a half, Xbox, bro. I'm
excited to be coming to you here live from my
kitchen. It's got the Xbox as the fridge.
Non-stop drinks.
I didn't even notice.
Fridge. We're moments away from a huge.
That's a green Xbox. Screen and a half, that is. But check that out, bro. Look at the quality of the background of that picture. It's in like
280p,
bro. Ooh. Okay. An assassin game? Okay, maybe not. Ooh, oh, FPS?
Yeah.
Ooh! Titanfall. It kinda looks Titanfall-ish. Not gonna lie. Oh, it looks good though. What the fuck? Okay.
I think this game was made by one person.
It does kind of look like that. Like, it looks very, I don't know, early alpha stage-ish. With, like, not much going on around the outside, you know? Oh. Wait. Infinite. Looks interesting.
And enjoy. No,
it's not about relaxing and sitting back. All right. Come on, give it me. Give me the juice. World premiere. Car game? What kind of car game, no? What are we looking at right here?
Give me a new dirt.
Yeah, I was thinking dirt or rally. Or some sort of like rally, but it's not rally really, is it? It looks kind of potato, I'm not gonna lie. It looks more like, do you know, like a simulator? Like one of those like simulating car games. Okay. Oh, yes, it's dirt. It's gotta be dirt, right? Them graphics look very familiar.
I think Codemasters did dirt, right?
I'm not sure who did it.
Hope
them funny. Like colourful graphics, like them little colour glitches and stuff, kind of remind me of a dirt. Yeah, look, it's got to be dirt. There's no. Well, it could be like just a new dev team making a car game and calling it their own. Yes, dirt. Dirt five.
Cold.
Easy.
Called it.
Dirt five. Jay would be proud of that one. Okay, we got something dark now. Something dark themed. Let's get it. Ooh. This is what we like to see.
You're moved.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
I'm liking this, you know. It kind of reminds me of Alien. Wait. That looked like an Alien thing. Like, it looks very alien-ish. Oh, yeah. Come on. What the fuck is that?
Wait. Gears of War like feel as well.
I'm a fan though. Looks interesting. What the fuck is this? That's nasty. What?
It's gone, isn't it?
I want to share with you that every major publisher worldwide is developing for
anyone
Xbox.
Anyone I know there?
And we already if have hundreds of games coming to Xbox Series X in 2021. The support, it has just been tremendous, guys. I have never seen partners as excited about Xbox and
that's
kind of
good. I'll probably
X
see that snapshot on Twitter later,
right,
like
now
of all the brands.
So why don't we take
it's
a look
good to know like what dev teams are going to be working
games
on games
that they have been working on,
because then you can kind of predict like what kind of game they're probably going to be working on by looking at their like list of games they've made. Is this going to be like the fucking new gen of like horror creepy ass games? I'm kind of ready for it though.
Darker shame, darling, darker shame. Thank you for all the joy and pain.
This is Batman, is it?
Do you reckon? Do you think? Looks a bit too dark to be Batman, I feel like. Yeah.
Let's show them how we do.
Everyone grab a lid.
Didn't even see who made it.
This looks interesting, though. First person, kind of. Okay. You know, it kind of reminds me of BioShock. So first and third person. Oh, what's that? The game where you got the blades, where you're the assassin. I forgot what it's called. Nightfall. What? Okay, this looks crazy. Vampires! Everyone was spamming it in the chat. Everyone kinda knew. But it wasn't Bloodline 2. Oh, I didn't even know they had a Bloodline 1. What the fuck?
I didn't even know. Oh, it was Paladin. Yeah. I thought, Batman! He's doing that weird dance.
Harry, what have you done?
This is kind of good though. Like every game we've seen so far looks like a new kind of like game. Like that's never been done before, kind of, you know? Like they look all very interesting.
I like games like this.
Very island of my dreams.
Very colorful art style. Simplistic.
When you left.
Like, but got like a deep story to it.
But here, on this extraordinary
this kind of looks
aisle,
interesting.
I dare say I've found my strength again.
Like a little puzzle game or something?
I'm scared of what it means. I feel the call of something deep within. Whispers of things long forgotten. Will we be forgotten too? What did you find here, Harry?
Oh. Call of the Sea. Yeah, it's like a little like discovery fucking puzzle game thing. Cyberpunk. Another cyberpunk themed game. Definitely like some indie game.
How do people dream this shit up?
A zombie flower bed. Interesting. You've got to be high off your face to imagine some of this stuff, bro. Oh no, it's a weeb fucking game. It's a weeb! My power is psychokinesis. Oh, that just took a turn real fast.
Weren't the graphics just amazing a second?
They looked pretty decent, and then it just goes, yeah, fucking Dragon Ball Z, baby. I was like. Oh no.
They're shooting rockets and flowers.
Bro, what is this music to? These guys are really bad at making trailers. Fucking slash. Someone put slash trash.
Oh, that stuff is the type of stuff that should stay on PlayStation. The different market friends.
Another FPS, okay. Okay. Open world. Ooh. I'm liking it. Rally your squad. Okay. Co-op.
Squad.
Oh, do you think it's like a zombie horde game but with dinosaurs? Yeah, it's looking like that way. Like a Left 4 Dead kind of, like, get from one point to another, but you've got dinosaurs coming after you. Yo, that look kind of sick, though. That look mad. That looks like it would be a decent game.
And to you at home.
Bro, how hard is it to set up a green screen, bro? It is the easiest thing ever. Like, look at how broken his green screen is.
I'll see you later this summer for like, even more shit. Content premieres and announcements from Xbox Game Studios and our partners worldwide. Thanks so much.
Like, surely these guys must know about, like, production in some sort of way. There we go, baby. Let's go. I I kind of hate how it's like, see, like they've turned into like a CGI trailer. Give me actual game footage. No. I mean, I know that was like game in-game engine footage, but it's like I want to see like our camera view, what we would see like in the game. Like, give me a HUD. Everyone's like, no, that was not gameplay, lol. Gameplay, no, question mark. Yeah, like, it's, yeah, in-game engine footage, but it's like, bro, I want to see actual gameplay.
Assassin's Creed World.
Where's the gameplay? I think I missed it. Yo, chat's wilding, bro. Nice gameplay, by the way. I feel like they should have just, like... announced that they were going to showcase the games in July, like on social media, because it's like got a lot of people hyped to come and watch the show, and then it's like they then say on the show, oh yeah, by the way, we're not showing games until July. So it's like, what's the point in this show? Like, that's what we thought was coming here for. Like, one or two of the games look interesting, but they're all like, obviously, you know, just like small dev team developing games, nothing crazy. It's kind of potato. I mean, they either did it on purpose to debate everyone to come watch this, or they're just really bad at fucking marketing.
I was expecting like a, like, you know, quite a few minutes gameplay.
You know, that's what I thought, but it was like they just made a cinematic like trailer out of in-game engine stuff, and it's like, yeah, that's all cool because we get to see what the game's gonna graphically look like, but it's like we want to see actual gameplay. I want to see like what the movement's like. I want to see like what it's like to hit someone. I want to see what the HUD looks like, you know. That's what I'm interested in. I want to see all the shit, bro. Like, they didn't show nothing. Well, that was fun. Not.